Ladies and gentlemen, the riders are going to face an out-of-the-ordinary and particularly fearsome mountain pass on the road to Tignes, the Col de Vars. Crossed for only the eighth time by the Tour de France, the Vars tops out at 2,764 metres, a height rarely reached by the riders. Very special conditions where the rarefaction of oxygen could trigger a physical breakdown that may prove fatal for the general classification. Acceleration at the head of the peloton.
Right, lads. Today is a huge mountain stage. The Vars could allow for an attack from way out, and it could prove decisive. Keep your eyes open.
Regularly in the top 10 on Flanders Classics, Thijs Benoot finally managed to add a renowned race to his list of achievements by winning the Strade Bianche in 2018. He has ambitions for the polka dot jersey. It's not over. There's a counter-attack.
Continue comme ça.
Avec toi.
Bravo.
Tac, allez, on se bouge.
They're pulling the peloton. He must be interested in a stage win, because his teammates are setting the pace for the peloton. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Mitico!
Non mollare, continua così! Bravo!
Ali!
The breakaway can't widen the gap.
Bravo, les gars!
Continuez comme ça, mon gars. Continuez comme ça.
Thank you.
Allez, plus vite!
Bravo! Allez! Tiens bon! Il vient plus fort! Comme ça!
C'est une victoire!
Allez!
Les voilà! Courage, on continue, continuez comme ça! Allez! Oh allez, allez les gars! Oh les gars! Oh les gars!
Forza ragazzi, continuate!
Bravo, bravo!
Forza ragazzi,
quasi gol!
Allez les gars,
allez, courage les gars, allez plus vite.
There's not a lot going on. If this was a video game, I'd advance the clock to the last difficulty.
Forza ragazzi, continuate!
Vai!
Continuez comme ça! Allez! Continuez comme ça! Courage! Continuez oh, continue!
Grandissima vittoria!
Here we go!
Allez les gars! On continue comme ça! Allez les gars, courage!
C'est vous les champions!
Lâchez rien les gars! Allez! Allez! Allez!
Bravo les gars!
Bravo,
dai, forza!
Bravo les gars! Allez les gars!
Courage les gars, allez plus vite!
Courage, on continue!
Plus vite!
Allez les gars, courage!
His best chance of victory is to try a breakaway from far out.
On continue.
Allez, les
gars. Allez, les
gars.
Grandissima vittoria.
The first difficulty of the day is classified as second category. The riders will share 5, 3, 2 and 1 point towards the polka dot jersey.
Forza ragazzi, continuate!
Sei un mito!
Venite duro!
Forza, continuate! Non mollate! Bravo, bravo! Vai campione! Bravi ragazzi! Forza ragazzi, continuate!
Li voilà!
Vai campione! Bravi ragazzi!
The breakaway can't widen the gap.
There's plenty of damage at the back of the peloton. It will be a long day in the saddle for those who fall behind. The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. Here's the positions over the last climb. You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race.
The gap with the yellow jerseys melting away. The escapees will have difficulties going all the way. The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the yellow jersey.
Grandissima vittoria!
Continuez comme ça.
Lâchez rien, Planche.
C'est più figo. Non mollate.
Allez, on lâche rien.
Ah, love it. Come on, guys.
Grandissima vittoria. Forza, ragazzi.
Of the intermediate sprint. The green jersey will not change any more today. The leader is ahead by enough points.
The next King of the Mountains Summit is ranked as a third category. Only the first two riders over the top will score points towards the best climber classification.
You are 2 kilometers from the summit. Watch your opponents. It doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced. They're riding hard behind. This isn't the moment to relax. First over the top of the climb. That's good. It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
The feed zone is in sight for the head of the race. Riders will be able to pick up some nourishment.
Come on, guys!
Non mollate!
Più veloce!
of a mountain classification, you're the best placed in the breakaway.
Allez les gars!
Vai!
The race is approaching the Col de Vars, the first alpine pass in terms of height. If teams want to turn the screw and whittle down the peloton, now's the moment. With slopes frequently over 9, even 10%, but also with portions below 3%, there are frequent changes in incline on the Iseron's northern side. Terrain that should suit the pure climbers perfectly. The Iseron has marked the history of the Tour on several occasions. A notable event was when Louison Bobet abandoned just after the summit in 1959, an abandon that proved permanent since he never returned to the Tour after that. Claudio Chiappucci's long, victorious ride to Sestriere in 1992 also comes to mind. Then there's the cancellation of the climb and the resulting shortening of the stage in 1996 because of snow. The yellow jersey is caught up with the head of the race.
Reduce speed a bit, otherwise you'll hit the wall.
Come
forza ragazzi, continuate!
It doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced.
Forza ragazzi, coraggio!
Allez les gars, courage!
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça!
The Isra is obviously classified all category in the mountains classification. The first at the top will pocket 25 points.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton. The yellow jersey does not necessarily need to attack. Depending on his lead, he can simply follow attacks and counter at the very end of a stage. The peloton is 2 kilometers from the summit. You seem to be running on empty. Lift your foot if you don't want to blow up. Peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed. A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. The polka dot jersey has enough lead to be sure to keep it today.
Allez, 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 allez.
Forza!
Plus vite!
Hop, hop, hop! Come on, come on!
Only 10 kilometers left for the group at the front.
Allez, 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 les gars! Continuez comme ça! Allez, 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 allez,
Ah, lâche rien.
Forza ragazzi, coraggio. Sei il migliore! Nicolà!
Centaio!
Forza, continuate! Forza ragazzi, coraggio!
Alle rega!
We're at the foot of the final ascent of the day, the climb to Tignes, the internationally renowned ski resort. It will be only the second time that the tour has based a stage finish there. The first time was 2007. It's a short climb, hardly 8 kilometers, but the early part is quite steep. No one can afford a stutter when the others put their foot down.
Forza ragazzi, coraggio!
The climber standings will be adjudged at Tignes le Lac, and there will be 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, and 1 point for the 6 first to the summit. However, the race goes beyond that, because the finish lies 2 kilometres further on, at Tignes Val Claro. The yellow jerseys just joined up with the lead group.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. He's got his teammates riding because in front there's a rider who's dangerous to him in the overall standing.
The lead rider has 30 seconds on the favourites. The ascent is over. But under 32 kilometres from the finish, One man is alone at the front. Only 1 kilometre left.
The breakaway is 1 kilometre from the finishing line.
He is all smiles. He's a monk. He's a monk. He talks.
We could have hoped for better than a top 10 place today. The podium seemed possible. It's a pity.